Well, this morning signed a bill decriminalizing small amounts of marijuana use. Under the new law, having less than 2 ounces will get you a $200 ticket instead of a criminal charge. The bill would also expunge the records of those with certain misdemeanor marijuana-related records or charges. The bill takes effect 30 days from today.